my legs are way, way, way a running shoes.
Hey. So this next one of the songs I have in 2018 completed my album. But I probably won't get it put out until my March, we're shooting for March. I have to master it and publish it and all that kind of liner notes or album art. But anyway, it's all done with this mini capo. While I was writing, I called it my mini capo suite. And basically the gist of the album, it's impressions and expressions of the feelings that Luann and I had some 46 years ago when we stuck out our thumbs on the corner of I-84 and Route 9 and started a year and a half journey of hitchhiking around the United States, back and forth to both coasts. So really glad I grew up when I did, that we were able to do it. But this is the title track. It's called Traversing This Wondrous Land. Sky, and alone together, both you and I, another day would come and go. And we'd go whichever way the wind would blow. Another day together, our love would grow. I'd lighten by the sun. Headlights. Journey that we did in our Toyota Sienna, and I had bought in plywood and frame pipes to make a bed in there, and basically the hammer was in my hand, and Luann's mom got sick, and her whole family kind of rallied around to get her better, and I was pretty much a bachelor that whole summer, and that's where this came from. But one of the songs that I wrote was trying to capture Luann's mom's feeling when her first child was far away. So this is called Crazy's Tune. Songwriters, bands around, and one of the things that's happening in this town is right now.